The CHP says slick roads may have contributed to a crash involving four vehicles today. Happened at Highway 70 and Ophir Road south of Oroville. Investigators say a vehicle headed north tried to turn onto Ophir at a high rate of speed and hit several vehicles. CHP says no one was seriously injured, but they are urging everyone to use extra caution, reduce your speed, and give others plenty of space.